Breaking news off the top of tonight's sportscast. Adam Schefter has reported that former LSU left tackle and projected first-round pick Lyle Collins has been brought in for questioning regarding a murder in Baton Rouge of his former girlfriend. At this time, he is not looked at as a possible suspect, but we will continue to follow the story, so stay tuned to Tiger TV for any updates.